from Los Angeles, the amazing Aaron McLean.
And bass guitar from Salt Lake City, Utah. Please welcome one of the finest, Mr. Johnny Lightfoot. That's going to be one of the keyboards too. He's a great player and a good person. We love him to death. Please welcome Mr. Amir Efrat, the Iron Keyboards. And of course, last but not least, no drums. He's crazy, that's because he's behind a cage here. We love him to death too, he's a great player and a good fellow. Please welcome Mr. Amir Cohen on drums.
A couple of things before we begin the song. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone here at this beautiful venue. We last played 20 years ago, so we should be back in 2034. Everybody backstage has been fantastic, really like the best. We would like to thank our crew, they are the best, thank you gentlemen. But more importantly, we'd like to thank you all for coming this evening, taking time out on a Friday night to come and see us. It's very kind of you, and it's been a wonderful evening. We can't say enough about you being here tonight. We'd like to leave you with a very simple little song, just a few chords that we hope finds a place in your heart.
Thank you.
way that you